the guitar like this. Yeah. This I should have thought of that earlier. Just like, you know, rub my legs, you know? Okay, sorry about that. I'm not the classiest broad that ever walked on the street, that's for sure. This is what fun it's amazing. All right. Thanks, man. Thank you. Love you. Hey. Both get us in there, right? in the shittiest house in the world. And that's fine. It was still a house, it was still shelter. And I was grateful for it. Until I was on my period or something like that. Then you're not grateful for anything, you're in a bad mood. And on one of my horrible periods, I was sitting there thinking that the house was just like me. I was comparing it to my person and who I was, and I was feeling pretty freaking down about it. So I thought that I would write a song called The Ugliest House on the Block. So it's been a while, and I know I'm the world's worst guitar player. Nobody has to tell me that. I'm aware of it. But you know what? It'll work.
Yes!
And it's really depressing, and I love that. It's depressing. No, I won't play something depressing. I'll play something that I wrote for my husband, Scott. I love him more than anything in the world. He's the greatest man that's ever walked the face of the earth and ever will walk the face of the earth forever.
In my veins.
California.